Send sitrep.
I'm on location. A couple of clicks out from the Citadel.
Hellstrom's data center is impressive, but financed with stolen millions and focused on acquiring more.
Your last message was unclear. Transmission is poor.
It's the satellite jammers. Comms will be weak till you disable all three. First target is ahead.
Roger. Stand by.
I love this duty. Out in the forest, fresh air.
It's being stuck up. Those snipers on the jammers sure got it.
Control, radio check. Over.
Weak, but readable, Raven.
I have eyes on the first jamming tower.
Look for a control box near the top of the array. You can disable it from there.
Understood. This is Raven.
I read you, Raven.
I'm seeing other structures in the forest. Do you have intel?
Negative, but they're likely relay stations or signal boosters for the jammers.
An elevated position might be handy. I could set up an OP from one.
Please repeat.
I say again, I may use them to observe patrols.
Understood. Your call. Raven, I'm looking at SAR data from satellite imaging. There appears to be some kind of tunnel network in that sector.
Could be heavily guarded.
Or could give you a faster route to the objectives.
Roger.
We have no intel on the layout. You make the call. Control out.
Yeah.
Control. I'm approaching the first jamming tower.
Acknowledged. Hostile numbers should be low, but watch out for foot patrols.
Say again.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
Always do. Down.
Good work. One down.
Say again. Control. Radio check.
Weak and distorted, Raven.
Hostile forces are stronger than intel reported.
Raven, I have not understood your message. Please say again.
I say again, your intel is off. Enemy forces in the area are strong.
Raven, say again.
Gotta kill these jammers. Another jammer down.
Good job, mate.
Repeat that, please.
Say again, Raven.
Still too much interference. Feels good to be out of the desert.
Yeah, the weather conditions are on your side this time.
That's a first. To the cooling facility.
Rog, Hellstrom's servers are chilled from this facility. Take out the pumps and you'll take out the cooling. Thermal issues in data centers are normal, so the system may not flag the problem till it's too late.
I guess the water further up the pipes will mask the change here.
You're smarter than I pegged you for.
I have to be. Sniping takes a lot of mental math. Distance, gravity, wind speed.
Maybe I'll have you do my taxes.
Who pays taxes? Raven out. There's a water pump in the back of the facility.
There must be some access in there.
I think I found the control panel for the pumps.
Confirmed. You'll need to do it manually to make sure. Raven, some pumps may be accessible through the tanks, but unless you're packing gills, I'd drain the water before you try those tunnels.
Roger. Do you see that pump control panel?
Roger. Access may be underwater. How's your swimming?
Control. First pump is down.
Good work. Two left.
Roger that. I'm on it. The water level's dropping.
That may open up new access points. Check your surroundings.
Second pump is disabled.
So far, so good. Stay alert, Raven.
That's the plan. Stand by. Control, sit rep. All the pumps are down.
Raven, acknowledged. Move on to the next objective. The data center may notice the loss of cooling soon.
I'm still a distance out from the Citadel. On the move.
Good luck. Control out. I've updated the actual coordinates on your map. Raven, I am... ...have a new target for you. Head to the marked location for more information. Khalil is somewhere underground.
I don't know why they insisted on throwing down here, but no one will ever get this far. We have the archetypes in the minutes, just a bit. How likely is that?
Not very likely, which means we're less likely.
Raven, can you read me?
I read you, Raven.
These air ducts are a good option. The ventilation fans are live.
Recon the area. They need power. Perhaps you can overload their controls.
Understood. Stand by.